Hey, it's Sarah at alphaacademia.com, and we're talking decisions this last week of boot camp. So, what if you got waitlisted? Okay, waitlisted is less fun than deferred, because at least deferred, you still stand a fairly good-ish chance of admission. Waitlisted, unfortunately, a lot of times is a non-starter. So, the first thing you can do is try to do some research about what your actual chances are. They totally vary by school. Call up the admissions department and see if they'll tell you. Google around, but again, you may not get a good feel for what your chances are. Accept the fact, however, that they're probably low. Two, just like yesterday when we were talking about what you could do with a deferral, you can send one letter to the admissions department detailing any new accomplishments, test scores, awards, whatever, that have come in since you applied. And again, reiterating that this is your first choice school. Finally, you should send a deposit to another school and get excited about going there, because unfortunately, your chances on the wait lists aren't all that good. So again, to reiterate, what do you do if you're waitlisted? You try to figure out what your chances are. Talk to the school, do some internet research. You may not, however, find out. Number two, just like with a deferral, send that one letter detailing any accomplishments since your application and reiterating that this is your first choice school. And then finally, send your deposit somewhere else and get excited about that school. You may get lucky, and sometimes that waitlist decision that turns into a yes doesn't happen until literally days before the school year starts. So send your deposit elsewhere and get excited about that school. Trust me, you're gonna do awesome wherever you go. Stick with us, and tomorrow we'll keep talking decisions at alphaacademia.com.